Sweetie,
Yes, Val.
did you hear about Emma's divorce?
Not really. What happened?
Apparently, John was cheating on her.
Wow.
Good night, Chris.
Good night.
Chris, what was that?
Just a coin.
The mistress ready?
Yes, she will be right down. I will open the door for you.
Good morning, Martin. Martin, wait. I'm so glad we have time for ourselves.
Just what we need to see, Lisa.
Good morning, Martha.
Sorry, sir, I was bringing you clothes.
Love is all. You're my playground. Love. Don't worry. There's no problem at all.
I can't.
Martha, we're waiting.
I'm coming, madam.
Chris, I miss you so much.
I'm sorry, miss. It was not my intention.
Stupid me.
That's money of your salary.
No, don't worry. I will pay for her.
You're just a miserable bee. Don't ever look at my husband like that, okay, Martha?
Yes, miss.
Chris, sir, would you like some scotch?
Oh, yes, please. On the rocks.
Thank you.
best part about being here is you. Forever and always in my heart.
How's everything?
It's great. I dreamt this year with you.
Me?
Yes.
What did you dream?
I was simply laying on my bed. Right then, I saw a path of rose petals, which led me to a room. And in that room, you were waiting for me with the rose. It was so perfect.
Rose petals?
Yes.
Do you like rose petals?
Valerie!
Go, 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 go!
Chris, I'll be right there!
Oh yes, sure, I'll be there. But wait, I gotta go. I called you back. Marta, please come. Valerie has a very important meeting today at 5. So meet me at my room and be ready.
I will.
Hi, Chris. I'm finally here.
I've been thinking. The door is open.
Hey, Martin.
Just in time.
I was waiting for you. Just come to my room.
Feel like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights. You got me faded, baby. I want you.
Oh my god!
What's going on in here?
Honey, are you ready? Now!